students, judges, my dear friends. I'm Syeda, Ahmadunnisa, senior secondary MBBS student, presenting a case of a 36-year-old female who is a housewife and resident of Bandhavya, came with chief complaints of cough since 10 days, fever since 8 days, shortness of breath since 7 days, and right sided chest pain since 4 days. History of presenting is that the patient was apparently asymptomatic 10 days ago. Then she developed cough since 10 days, which was gradually onset and productive in nature, with thick, scanty, yellowish, odorless sputum. It was not associated with hemoptysis. Fever since 8 days. It was low-grade intermittent type of fever, which increased during the night time. There were no night sweats, chills, rigors, or rash. Shortness of breath since 7 days of gradual onset, which started on exertion and progressed to grade 3 or modified medical research council. They were not associated with weeds. Right side chest pain since 4 days. Pain was continuous, localized, and non-radiating. It was not associated with sweatings or palpitations. Past history, she is a diagnosed case of Vogt-Koyanagi-Harada disease 2 years back using persons from the scientific for which azathioprine and maintenance dose of steroids was prescribed. Heat cough 10 years back, chronic sinusitis. She is non-diabetic, non-hypertensive, no bronchial asthma nor CAD. Her thyroid profile is normal. She has no auditory processing disorder or GERD. Surgical history, septoplasty was done. Family history, there are no similar complaints in the family or asthma or any known allergies in any family member. Personal history, she has mixed diet with decreased appetite and disturbed sleep. Her bowel and bladder movements are normal. She has no known allergies or addiction. Her menstrual history is normal. On examination, the patient was found to be conscious, coherent, and cooperative with no paralytic sinuses, clubbing, coilomachia, lymphadenopathy, or edema. Her JVP was not raised. Her heart rate was increased and was 114 per minute and was regular. She was calculated with a respiratory rate of 22 per minute. Her temperature was 100.2 degree Fahrenheit and her saturation was 85% of human air. Her respiratory examination showed right interscapular and axillary crackles with bronchial bleeding was heard. Other systems were found to be normal. Differential diagnosis, community acquired pneumonia, tuberculosis, fungal infection, lung abscess, granulomatosis with polyangiitis, septic emboli, malignancy. Investigations and reports, her ESO was increased of 100 mm per hour and her TLC was 11,800. Her chest history revealed right upper zone, middle zone and lower zone patchy consolidation. HRCT revealed right upper zone, cavity consolidation and patchy consolidation and other growths on the right side. Investigation and reports, sputum for AFE was negative and blood culture reports were negative. Sputum was negative, so we proceeded for bronchoscopy. Broncho alveolar lavage plate examination for AFP was negative for gene expert. MTP was not detected in the sample and gram stain, gram positive cocci pairs were seen. Bal for gram stain showed plenty of gram positive cocci in pairs. Bal for culture and sensitivity report showed Staphylococcus aureus grown in culture, which was resistant to cefoxitin and linozolid. Diagnosis for Koyanagi-Harada syndrome with Staphylococcus aureus cavity lesions in the we get the treatment follow-up and the checks were after the treatment. I presented this case because according to the National Organization of Rare Disease, they classified Koyanagi-Harada as a rare disease thought to be autoimmune in nature and which is more prevalent in the Japanese and in the black races. And also because NCDI states that linozolid resistant in gram-positive cocci, though said to be found in clinical practice, but it is still a rare phenomenon. Thank you.